I'll be like, that one king, King James the Third, for one that killed his wives when they wouldn't bear him a son. Okay. We can ship this diamond. Ooh, did you do something? I got up early and watered some crops. That's fun. What? Just happened. You found a star drop. Your mind is filled with thoughts of keys. Your maximum energy level has increased. Okay, I went back to try to figure out why I got that. Because I was just... I didn't go back. I am watching the stream right now. Because I was just talking to Haley, and then I got the star drop. And I kind of skipped her message. So I thought she may have said something about it, but she didn't really, so... It's kind of random. Honey, I want to give you that fruit as a symbol of my love. Aw, she loves me! I also feel free with this waterfall. Oh my gosh, don't get me wrong. Okay. Oh my gosh. She literally just gave me one of those starfruit things. That's like the best thing she's done as a waifu. She's a good waifu. I don't care what you guys say. All you people who said go for Haley instead of Leah, you were right. I don't know, maybe Leah might have been okay, but Haley definitely turned out good. Now she would just get some buns in that oven. She's got a nice looking oven, so I don't know what that means. Don't even know. Don't wanna know. Don't even care. I don't wanna care. That doesn't make sense. I guess it does. Can you not want to care? I guess you can not want to care. I don't know why not. I don't care because I don't want to care. Yeah, that makes sense. I don't care about anybody because I don't want to care about anybody. It's a horrible thing to say, but I feel like you could say that, right? Right, okay. Philosophy. God dang it. Okay, we gotta make sure we talk to Cadbury. As always. We'll double click him just to make sure we talk to Cadbury at some point. Luxray. God dang it. Okay, you know what? Floppy Bunny. Floppy Bunny is the best name for a bunny ever. Like, honestly. Like, I would name a bunny that in real life. Like, for real. Bartholomew. Cadbury, alright. Duck. Alright. Welcome to the team. Alright, that'll be... Ooh, wait, we should look in here for wool, I guess, shouldn't we? Oh my gosh! Oh, we need more makers. We almost have all our bunnies. I don't know if the bunnies can, I don't think the bunnies are gonna make babies, are they? We'll buy another. We'll have all our barns filled up. By end of year 3, our farm will be... We'll have everything we want. I don't even care. I don't know how exactly the evaluation works. I feel like it's probably the overall value. It may not be like how much money you actually have, but rather the overall value of your home. Okay, we're going to keep the regular eggs from now on. Alright. To use for cooking. We're going to keep the milk, the regular milk from now on as well. We're going to keep the fruit from now on too. Oh my gosh, okay. You know what, we're going to take... A second after all the animals, I think we're gonna go on a fence repairing mission. Mission fence rescue. Okay, I don't think you guys have any milk for me, right? Oh, you do. How about that? I thought I milked you guys yesterday. Gabby. Gabby's a nice goat. I like Gabby the goat. Okay, you don't have wool. Let's cut some of this grass. Actually, let's cut a lot of it. That's a good idea. We need a little bit more to grow before winter so we can have another round of cutting. They only eat a little... They eat it really slowly, too. I'm surprised by how slow it gets eaten. Oh, look. Wow. There's trouble. I know somebody had told me that it's a good idea to cut the grass fairly regularly because I guess you'll lose truffles in it. That may have been the one I heard him digging up the other day and didn't ever come look for. I don't think I ever looked. I might have looked for it, though, actually. I think about it. There's another one. Oh, there's another one. Huh, we'll get it eventually. It's hiding back there. Alright, we're about full in the silo. We're definitely going to want to build another silo for winter. So we want to fill them all up. At least another. Wow, we have a bunch of truffles in here. It's pretty crazy. Oh, I think you can have two animals pregnant at once. You might be able to. Alrighty. I guess we'll just make one of this. Can I, like... Come on, son. Oh, we need to get the heaters for the chickens soon. Let's go ship stuff and do a few things, and we'll come back and repair walls. I want to buy heaters while we're out. We'll get two. We'll get one more for our future barn as well. Wow, that literally broke in front of me. That's really sad. Don't overwork yourself, dear. Make sure you and take a break every now and then, or get something to eat. I just feel like that would be part of a break. Eating. Did we not get any milk to use? That's okay. Goat cheese. Oh, we need to put cheese in here too. That's another thing. Let's go ahead and put some truffles in here. We can oilify that one. Alrighty. I keep wanting to click tab to go into here. Alright, we got everybody with their gifts right now. Alright, Penny is the closest. Well, it's literally once we do these. Yeah. We'll have them almost all, at least close by the end of the year, I think. Nope. I want to do that. Let's just go ahead and get to work on the walls. Got nothing else to do today. Oh, we got heaters to get, but that's not a big deal. That won't take us long. Okay, I wish you could get, like, permanent fences made. I feel like that should be a thing in this game. Oops. Like, make the construction lady... Whatever her name is, make her make a permanent fence for you. Super strong. I'm never gonna have enough hardwood for all these fences, because if it's... Is the hardwood two, or maybe it's one per? Yeah, it is one per, so we could maybe do it, but... It wouldn't look very good, because it's literally the wooden fence. But hardwood looking, I think. That's what it kind of looks like. It looks a little different, but... Maybe we'll cut this grass too today. Of course, these fences don't matter. Only the ones that are keeping animals and really matter. I could always get rid of the other fences if I want, but I like it all in its own little area. We'll probably have to make this all cauliflower or something next year. So we can get whatever secret that was that we found out about. Oh. That's oilifying. Let's just ship the truffles. Oh, I never looked at those... Oh, look, there's a wall there. What's that? I never looked at those pillars in the other land. Maybe it was just signifying that it was... Oh, wait, because I never finished the community center. That's not why I've never looked at it. Oh, yeah. There you go. That's all she wrote. Okay, can I get back on the horse? Thank you. Let's talk to this little kitty cat. This kitty cat's just enjoying life, really. That's all there is to it. We'll get hardwood. We'll get the heaters too while we're over. We need 3 heaters. Should still work on that coop, right? We can't upgrade again. Or we can't. We'll just start. We're going to just build our other barn as soon as we can, probably. Or maybe we'll make a silo next. That's probably a better idea. 1, 2, 3. Thank you. Off to get hardwood. I wonder if we befriend Lewis more if his thing with Marnie goes farther. Maybe he gets in there. He's like, he's the next friend on my list that I want to befriend. He should have already been my friend by now. That's kind of stupid. He should have been high on the list, I feel like. Oh well. I'll let you guys then. I'm sorry. Lots of shrooms. I don't know where those morels are. I can't believe I still haven't found one of those. Like not, maybe they're winter. I guess it could be winter, but that doesn't really make sense. Maybe they're just rare. I don't know, I've seen somebody play with the mushroom house and they had the morels in there, so I just might not be finding them. If the cart ever has them, I'll definitely buy them. Wow, this guy's tougher than I thought. I'm tired of all the crap that things like him drop. All the stuff that I have to hold on to but don't really want. Speaking of which, we need to go upgrade some tools soon. Our pickaxe should be freaking iridium by now, now that we have those new mines. Our axe we don't care about. Our hoe we don't care that much about. Our watering can we definitely don't care about anymore. So we should be upgrading our pickaxe as soon as possible. We won't make it today, obviously. He's closed already. Let's grab this blackberry. I should have gone around shaking bushes before. Oh, seriously, that wall's broken already. Oh wait, let's look for gold real quick. Oh, let's grab truffle oil too. I think I can make other mushroom oil. Nope. Afraid not. Oh, we actually have a good amount of hardwood. We could only make 60 though, which wouldn't be nearly enough. I will ship that and that. Keep this. Darn, I didn't go to the store either. Let's like garden tomorrow, then go to town. Crying out loud. Ugh, we don't have enough gold. It's frustrating. How much iridium do we have? None. Just zero. Alright, so we're gonna be going around town tomorrow. Easy. Let's ship that crap. Are you done with your work for the day? I'm ready to have some fun. What kind of fun? But if you're tired, I understand. I'm not tired. Let's have some fun. Come on. Make a baby. Make a baby. Make a baby. Make a baby. Baby. Come on. Give me an option to have a baby, darn it. In The Sims, if you do that long enough, you can actually have a baby, too. That's how it works, kids. If you kiss enough, you'll have a baby, guys. Hey, there's a cucumber. What's his name likes it? You knew it? Oh, boy. One of these things needed a sea cucumber. I wanted to look real quick. Because I just realized I have one. Where is it? Sea cucumber? Where you at? Sea cucumber? Oh, bluegrass. Yeah, we'll never have that. Unless they sell it at the cart. We shall not ever get that. Alright, let's put away one heater for now. Sounds good. You ready for bed, lady? Wait, can we interact with this bookshelf? Pretty sure we can't. No. Wish our letters were there.
The lights went not out weird there. I feel like we did the deed.
She said she was ready to have some fun. That's all I know. That's exciting. Alright, give me a second. All right, I had to rearrange a little bit. Fish focus, albacore. The fish can be. All right. I've caught plenty of albacore. Please give me a tip on a fish that isn't like common AF. Up early and watered crops. Well, there's no crops water actually, so actually that's not as great as you make it sound right now. But there's really not much you can do. Because our whole farm is basically automated. But it's cranberry day. Oh my gosh. It's the best day of the year. It's cranberry day, y'all. Get hyped. We should be hitting those mines more often. I don't know. We're gonna have to do something about those mines. Let me see. I want to do some math real quick. All right. So, let's say we have about 80 levels that we're gonna use stairs on. 80 times 99 equals that times 20. It cost me about 158,000 to get enough stone to go all the way down in the mines. Of course, I wouldn't need exactly that much. I can go as far as I can until like 6 p.m. and then I'd have to start staring down pretty much. And I'd have to get not distracted by anytime I go to a floor and there's like just a ladder there, obviously I can take it. Well, we haven't gone back. Maybe the mine stays the way you left it this time. Maybe this new mine, it doesn't like go back to where how it was before. That's kind of the hope. Like that, it doesn't reset, but I doubt it. I bet it does. It's probably supposed to be really hard. I don't know how the heck you'd get all the way down. Like, the main problem is the time. Like, I could understand with energy and stuff, I could do it, but how the heck are you supposed to do it with time? Especially since you faint at 2 freaking a.m. Like, stairs will be the only way. You'll just have to rapid pace it, get down to as far as you can really quick. And once you get there, just go back down the stairs. I assume there's 100, but I guess in the starting mine, there's more than 100, wasn't there? Wasn't there 120? So that, my math was probably off anyway. It's going to be about $150,000 to buy enough stone to stare down. It's a lot of money. It's not a small amount. It's okay. This winter, we'll do it. We'll get to the bottom of that mine. Oh my gosh, look at all the stairs, the freaking walls that are broken now. Didn't we just do this yesterday? Oh my gosh, they're everywhere. Ugh. I mean, I guess they all go out at about the same time, but so frustrating. Every time I come here, there's freaking walls busted. I did not know when I first did this that they were gonna bust like that all the time. I probably wouldn't have planned to have all these walls if I knew that, but now that I have them, I have to keep them. Cadbury. Bunnies don't make any noises. I don't like that. They need their own noise. They need their own noise. Okay, we're keeping the brown eggs, so we don't take up too much space in our fridge. the white eggs and the duck eggs. Nice. Still waiting on the rabbit's foot. Still waiting on it. Everybody tells me all you gotta do is wait, and they'll drop it eventually. I don't think they'll drop it outside. I think they'll just drop it in the coop like everybody does with everything. But I don't know for sure. My sheep, they have wool like every third day. It's pretty nice. Okay, that's normal milk. Can keep that. I will have 2 full barns by the end of third year, even if I have to buy 4 more pigs. Don't even care. Thank you. What? I know Luxio has the milk. I'm gonna put... Oh, I forgot to put the heaters in the... where they go. Alright, let's take that cheese with us today. Nope, not that. That works. Where you want to keep the milk? Wait, did I hear a truffle? No, he wasn't digging a truffle. He was just... they were eating grass, I think. We've got to make sure the farm is cute. That might be important. Right, honey? Yeah, I guess. The farm is pretty cute, darn it. Don't judge my farm. I'll kill you. Okay, I have cheese. I'm not gonna put high quality cheese away. Put this away, though. Let's go put these heaters where they go real quick. Before I forget. Then we gotta go to town. We won't have all that gold done today. Not before Clint's is closed. He closes real early. Freaking blacksmiths. Well, this place is done. Huh. Start making more eggs. Let's see, we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 brown chickens, 1 white chicken. We'll have to get a better count one of these days, but more precise. Something's incubating in there. I'll definitely set things incubating all through winter in there, too. Let's go get a silo built today, too, while we're out. Oh my gosh, please, quackers. It's killing me. Oh my gosh, all these crops are... I'm gonna make so much money today. This is more cranberries than I would normally get, because I have in here, too. I was going to say the sad part is this means I'll have to work during winter, but I guess I won't really because now this is all automated too. Except the harvesting. I don't really have to track the harvest though. I should cut those strawberries soon. Just do cranberries. I don't know, the strawberries are worth a bit though. It's not like it's hurting. I don't know if the cranberries I would know when they're done. Yeah, I'll probably plant cranberries. You know what? Let's do that today. Let's go cut these strawberries. I feel like we have enough. I don't really use them for anything either. Before we ship these, let's process them. The gold ones should make the most seeds, so that's what we're going to do to them. Alright, let's go out to the town. We're done already. Hi, I'm drunk. Drunken woman. Blackberry galore. Shop. 15. Just get enough for the whole tool, to be honest. Yeah, our best bet at increasing our mine time when we do it this winter is to have an iridium pickaxe. Then we can just fly through there, hopefully. Bomb, Sue. Welcome to the stream, Winston. Always nice to see that amazing name. I always have a drink when I start the stream, and it's always gone within like 5 minutes of the stream. It was even a coffee this time, so it should have lasted. But it didn't. Because I'm a freaking coffee chugger. I chug coffee like none other. Okay, so we need to go to make a silo. God dang it, we don't have the stuff for the silo, I don't think. Okay, maybe we'll make a barn. Let's see. Yeah, we don't have the stuff for that. So, we're gonna make a barn. Should we make a barn? We don't need it. I want one, though. Alright, we're gonna make a barn. We need it eventually. Might as well do it now. 350. We're gonna go almost to $350,000 today, so... What are we doing? We're still just waiting on our rabbit's foot. We're kind of just spending our money out of control. Doing whatever we want, kind of. Being irresponsible, getting caught up in all kinds of nonsense. Alrighty. Now, make me a barn. I'll definitely do the silos eventually, but... I don't want to separate my animal. Like, I don't want to separate them according to my plans until... God dang it. I forgot I have to destroy the walls first. I'm gonna have to come back anyway. I'm not gonna make it back in time, I don't think. Let's see. Yeah, I'm not gonna make it back. No point in trying. Bunny, bunny, bunny. Ugh. Methus. Not happening. It's not happening. Oh, look, he has sugar on the shelves. You better have sugar in the store. There it is. Somehow I missed it. Let's grab 20 of those this time. I'm gonna grab 12 of everything else. Don't know how much I need, but I'm grabbing 12. What if the greenhouse can have grass in it? It'd be too slow of producing it, though. Wouldn't really make much of a difference. Alrighty. Alright, so tomorrow we'll go get our silo built, even though we just bought all that wood. Maybe. Wait, I don't think we have copper, so maybe we won't. Vinegar. It's like grape vinegar. It's kind of weird. You wish you could have robots bring things to... Yeah, I wish that too. It would definitely make some things easier. My waifu is basically a robot. Should have her bring things to me. Oh, I do have enough bronze. Try to remember that tomorrow. Or copper, not bronze. Let's see. Let's go set that in there for now. I'm gonna forget it, and I have to come back for the clay and the copper anyway. Here's what we're gonna take these makers with us today. What? How the heck did I get right back on that horse? Wow, I've been avoiding grabbing that corn this whole time. I like it when they harvest at the same time. Alright, let's go make these seeds in here instead. God dang it, horse. Whatever. Just stay there. Be useless. You useless. Alright. Let's put those here. I feel like they're more useful in here. Okay, I have enough fertilizer for everything, so that's just how it's gonna be. I like how they have this like perfectly positioned for me to fit the ideal amount. I don't know if they expected people to plant stuff like this or what, but okay. I'm gonna destroy those strawberries, I think was the plan anyway. Let's see, I can do here, I can do this, can't I? I guess I didn't need those sprinklers there completely. That's alright. Don't really want to do that. I won't water this up. I'll just wait for the sprinklers to water it tomorrow. Too lazy for that. Okay, so we'll just leave that iridium one there. And, oh, let's put these in here. Nope. You can't chat now? Why can't you chat now? Oh, you're just busy. What's up, little wolf? I respond to you before saying what's up. How rude of me. Should not stand for such behavior. I guess that's what we'll do. Nope. How did I mess this up? Oh, I guess it would be like this. This. No, not really, though. It's not right. Because I have a sprinkler here. Okay. Okay, so let's plant these here. Where that sprinkler hits. Then we'll have two more batches here. Okay, and then that'll be enough, I think. It'll be weird proportions, but whatever. Let's grab more sprinklers. I think we have two more out here. Surely. There's one. Uh-oh. Okay, maybe we'll make another sprinkler. Afraid so. What do we need for sprinkler? Iron, gold, and quartz. 3 does not go into 5. That's true. Very true. I appreciate that. I've always struggled at rudimentary math. Alright. But my mama told me it was because I was special. Oh, what? What was I thinking? What was I thinking? I had enough. I'm so stupid. Okay, let's do this real quick. Okay, so you hurry up, seed makers. So we could make another one somewhere. Should have just made this a iridium thing. There you go. For the sake of completion, we'll put... No, I don't like that. This gives us room to plant other things if we need to anyway. There you go. Very nice. Wait. Yeah, okay, we're done. If money is the root of all evil, why do they ask for it in church? Because they want you to not have the evil, because they can handle the evil. That's why. Hey, And I don't think that money being the root of all evil is actually a biblical proverb, so I think it's just a random proverb. Alrighty. Is that everything? Alright, we're ready for bed. Let's have some sex, waifu. Smarter every day. Yes, I got everything done, except you. Ugh. I'm ready for bed where you are. Well, you're in bed already.
See how much those seeds were worth. Did we even sell them? I don't think they even got sold. What a hoe. Wow. They didn't get sold. For 120 a piece, I'm pretty sure the cranberries are worth that much, so let's not do that ever again.